boxing star Fernando Guerrero does lots in the community besides. Tell me first of all about your trip to the Dominican Republic and all the great work you did out there. Well, Fernando Guerrero Foundation.
Well, it was great. You know, I did a launching of my foundation to my people where in the slums. You know, I took $20,000 worth of stuff over there. And they loved it, they enjoyed it. Last time I did it less. This time I took 11 luggages over there.
That's so beautiful. They loved
it. Yeah.
What response did you get from the kids and the people?
It's, you can't describe it. You know, it's the reason why I can't quit. And it's the reason why I told them, listen, 2015 is gonna be my time, you know?
Mayweather yesterday called out Manny. He said, let's fight May 2nd. What do you think about that?
He was always calling him out. He was always, I mean, people in the media, people that doesn't know, they wonder. You know, Mayweather always wanted to fight him. Even with steroids or not. You know, but other people around him had to be intelligent. But the thing is, it's Paulie said, you know, he's A fan, you know, great A, you know. So now it's like Manny just gotta take it or whatever, you know, take whatever he gets.
Okay, Cotto Canelo.
Cotto Canelo is gonna be a great fight, Cotto.
What's next for Fernando Guerrero, boxing wise?
I'm coming back home, baby. I'm going back to Salisbury. Fernando Guerrero promotion. Fernando Guerrero. Even Fernando Guerrero's gym is coming back.
All right, make sure to check it out. Great job. Thanks for helping the people in the Dominican Republic. Fernando Guerrero, FaceTheReport.com, and Melissa back reporting.